That's not what she said last night.
Duncan, did you ever consider that maybe I was just humoring you in your lame-o story?
Sure, princess. Whatever floats your boat.
Shut it!
Oh, and why should I help you, darling?
Morning, sunshine.
Oh my gosh, now what?
You want to make out?
Guess that leaves you and me on dessert detail.
I guess that makes me a big uptight loser in your books, right?
Maybe.
You're still not my...